I hate waking up. The majority of us do. My alarm clock is my brother who knocks on the door, and since I am a light sleeper, I shoot up and I'm ready to get ready. Once I get up, depending on my mood and how early I wake up, I might have some breakfast. I then get dressed, put eyeliner on, brush my teeth, and fix up my hair. I usually listen to music during the process to motivate myself, and it makes my dad mad because I apparently am loud because of it. Then I get on the bus and then set off for my day. I make my way into school where I usually reside in the student services, either drawing or doing math homework early. My classes in order are creative writing, Viking airs, French honors, prop and stats, and last but my favorite, radio, television, vocational. However, at the end, when I get back to school from vocational, I will come into concert choir for the last 20 minutes to review my music. I go home after the day, and if I am lucky, I have the day off. However, if I'm unlucky, I have work. My parents usually drive me since I'm dumb and didn't get my driver permit or my license yet. But I am almost done with driver's ed though. Once I get to work, I'm either on dish or I'm up front. Depending on my time at work, if I have enough free time, I will draw, game, or sleep. And that's my life.
Oh my God. Hi, I'm Brayden Olson, and this is a day in my life. As you can see here, I'm having a very rough time rolling out of bed, and it's not pleasant.
I brush my teeth right now. Not good though. My hair is really bad. Not sure what we got.
Today? We were driving to school. I have my sausage McMuffin that my mom made me. Don't usually eat breakfast. It's like my first day in like 3 weeks, but we're on the way to school.
As you can see here, I'm on my way to my favorite class of the evening. It's my vocational, and I'm about to enjoy this class so much. You can see here, I'm saying hello to my friend Landon, and then the saddest part of my day is saying bye to my friend Landon. Getting home from football, and then a very exciting moment of me about to hop in the shower.
Hello guys, it's me, Brayden. We have my pre-homework snack currently. Tonight, we have just a piece of ham. Pretty delicious.
Right after my snack, I'm gonna get started on this math homework I have, because that's all I have and I hate algebra too. I wish I didn't have to take that class. It's all right.
Here we have me about to lay down, and that will be the recap of my day. Thank you guys for watching.
Hello everyone, welcome to a day in my life. So first, I wake up and I hit snooze a bunch of times because who really wants to wake up? After finally deciding to wake up, I get dressed and ready for the day, and when me and my brother are done getting ready, we head in the car. When I'm at school, I really look forward to my SRT class, which is surprising because, I mean, I get to hang out with a bunch of weirdos, but I get to talk to my favorite teacher, so it's pretty chill.
Oh my God, there's Dominic. His son's head is in the way.
When I leave for a vacational, I'll drive with my bestie and we just gossip and eat in the car before class starts, or we'll just goof around. In class, I sit around and talk to Autumn and Frankie. When I get home, I'll eat and I'll watch whatever show I'm binging at the time. Right now, I'm watching Gilmore Girls. Later in the night, I take a shower and I get ready for the next day and go to sleep and do it all over again.
start my day off pretty early, around 6 o'clock. As my alarm goes off, first thing I do is pray, because without God, you know, nobody would be here. I wouldn't be here today. Get ready, brush my teeth, do everything, and I get ready to go to school. Then have breakfast at school, usually with my friends. After school's end, I go to vocational with Briley, and then I walk in to set my bag down, go to the vending machine, see what I want. What am I deciding today? Then I go back to the room, do some more work, something that I need to do today. I finish up all that. And I leave to go back to the high school because I do have football. I have football for about a couple hours. It's draining. Here's me getting ready to mentally prepare myself for the day. Do not want to do it. After a long day of practice, I come home, lay down on the floor because I'm tired and sweaty and just want to go to bed. But that's my day in the life. Bye-bye.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bite. And I leave for the night. I ain't coming back.
I greet my puppies and grab some breakfast while my mom prepares my lunch. Then it's time to drive to school. I'm usually exhausted, but I make the drive and try to stay positive. Class can be boring, but I stay engaged, and especially in zoology, which is my favorite. The best part of school, though, is when it's finally over. Lunchtime is here. Brody and I head to Family Express for our daily lunch, and of course, we play a game of hoops. I'm currently leading 6-0 against him. Gotta keep the streak up. One of my favorite parts of the day is hanging out at PC3 with Brody. Sadly, Damari couldn't make it today, but we had a blast. Next, I dive into some training to improve my hitting and pitching. It's all about pushing myself to get better. After training, I head to work where I hang out at the concession stand and wait for customers. Coaching with Brody is always an awesome experience, especially when we're leading the 8U team to victory, but sadly, this time we did not. To wrap up the workday, I listen to some good tunes. It's the perfect way to unwind and transition from work mode to chill mode. I finish my daily arm care and stretching sessions. Keeping my muscles in top shape is crucial for staying healthy and strong. Heading home, I start working on homecoming posters for my girlfriend, and I finish up some homework. Definitely not procrastinating. In my free time, I watch Game of Thrones with my parents. It's always a great way to relax and enjoy some quality time with family. At the end of the day, I hug my mom and head to bed. Whoever, ready for whatever tomorrow brings. And that is the day in the life of Noah Cena.
I'm Olivia Zanix, and this is my day in the life video. I start off my day by waking up at 6 because my alarm is yelling at me to get up. I'll go to feed my cat because he's meowing at me the second I walk out of my room, or he's pawing at my face trying to wake me up if he's sleeping with me that night. And then after I feed my cat, I'll go and get food myself. Today, I decided to have waffles, and then I also decided to have a Starbucks coffee. And today, I picked to have a kind of like beachy-looking shirt on. After I get dressed and everything, normally I have time to not be rushing, and so I'll make sure I just have everything ready, and then I'll cuddle with my cat for a little bit or just like scroll through my phone. I leave for school at like 7:29 because the doors open at 7:30. So, and I live right across the street, so I just walk to school every day. And then my favorite class at school is English. Right now I'm working on an English project right now. I'll ride the bus to vocational, and then I'll eat my lunch on the bus, and I'll just kind of listen to music, go on my phone during the bus ride, just kind of enjoy it, maybe like watch the view as it goes by. When I get to school, I like to really just like relax a little bit. Of course, if I have homework, I'll get that done, but I really like to watch, like, When I get home from school, I watch my comfort show, Teen Wolf. I really like it. I've seen it about, like, it feels like almost 1,000 times at this point of just, like, seeing all the episodes, but it's one of my favorite shows, and I really like it. After a while, I'll eat dinner, and then sometimes I'll just, like, chill, you know, if I already got homework done before then, I'll go onto YouTube. After just, like, chilling for the night, I just go to sleep. This has been a Day in My Life video brought to you by Olivio Xanax. Thank you.
Every morning I wake up at 7 o'clock and think about what I was dreaming about because I can never seem to remember. I then roll out of bed and get dressed. I then walk to the bathroom, which is next door, and brush my teeth. I get in my dad's truck, as I do not have my driver's license yet, and he is my only method of transportation. I then head to the gas station, pick out something to drink, and something to eat for the morning. I then finally head to school, listen to my teacher's lesson, and think about how my grades are slowly declining and how they will never get better unless I lock in. I then leave school and head to the Porter County Career Center. As of right now, I am working on my Day in the Life project, which you are seeing right now on the Friday show. After vocational, I ride with my dad back home and try to get a turn on the ATV, which usually my brother gets there before me. I then choose to play around with my brothers, either in real life or in video games, and today we'll be covering video games because that's usually what I do in my free time. Normally when I play games, I like to bully my brothers, but it usually ends up with me also getting bullied in the process. I still win. Though I would like to talk more about video games, most of the games I play are very violent, so here's a small clip of me speedrunning my favorite boss in the most non-violent way. I then take a shower, which I will not show, then head to bed.
I'm Brody Co-Sierra, and this is a day in my life. When I wake up in the morning, the only thing I do is shower, get dressed, and brush my teeth, and I'm out the door. Walking to school is really boring, so usually I'm just skipping the whole time there. It just saves time, not gonna lie. During class, I'm usually sleeping or studying my phone, so I don't really do anything. So after class, I go to the vending machine to get food. But today, some creepy guy was filming me, so I left. Me and Noah go to vocational every day, but our first stop's at Family Express. And still, this creepy guy was filming me when I was making my Dr. Pepper. We get to school and eat lunch outside. We always share food, because wasting food is pretty bad. After lunch, I walk into class with a full stomach and a positive attitude, and usually nothing to do but work. After class, I play basketball with Noah and always win, no matter what he says about being 6-0. I always be winning. Then after school, I go to my job at the courts where I coach my basketball team, but we haven't won a game yet. We're not that good. After that, I usually go home, play with my dog, brush my teeth, and go to bed, and that is a day in my life.
Hi, I'm Stacy, and this is my day in life. First, I wake up. After I wake up, then I get dressed for the day. After I get dressed, then I eat a delicious breakfast. Next, I brush my teeth so that my breath doesn't smell. After that, I brush my hair so that I look nice for the day. I put on my shoes so I can get ready to walk out the door to go to school. After I put on my shoes, then I walk to the car so my mom can drive me to school. After my mom takes me to school, then I go to my first class of the day, which is English, and after that I go to study hall, and then after study hall, I eat lunch with my mom since she works at the school, and then after I eat lunch, I go on a bus to vocational, and then after vocational, I'll go home and do my homework, and after I finish my homework, I'll play some games on my phone. And then I'll eat dinner, and then I'll go to bed. That's a day in my life.